years, the trademark of Bud Grant's Minnesota Vikings was a feared defense, a signature resurfacing now under Jerry Byrne. Now the uncertainty remains at quarterback, where Tommy Kramer's help keeps backup Wade Wilson on ready alert. And now the Cowboys are a team in transition whose future appears to be Herschel Walker. The Minnesota Vikings on Thanksgiving Day visit the Dallas Cowboys. If the playoffs started today, this is the way it would be. This Viking defense, Martin, Thomas, Stafford, Mays, and Chris Dolman, Martin Studwell and Jesse Solomon, the linebackers, Henderson, Lee, Harris, and Joey Browner. The offense, Walker and Newsom, the two runners, Edwards and Renfro, the wide receivers to begin with. Up front, Tuine, Newton, Rafferty, Crawford, Kerr, Kevin, Gogan. Saxon back to punt for Dallas. Good kick. Leo Lewis, who brought one all the way back last week, starts at his own 20, and he's got some room this time. Away from Saxon, Lewis, Dead Jones, Brooks, Randy White, and Jeff Coat, the down four. Hegman, Lockhart in the middle, and Jeff Rohr, the linebacker. Walls and Francis, the cornerbacks. Now the Viking offense. Kramer, the quarterback. Nelson and Anderson, the runners. Wide receivers, Anthony Carter and Leo Lewis. Up front, it's Zimmerman, Huffman, Loudermilk, Tim Irwin. But a chance for Minnesota to go ahead. Everson Wall recovers for the Cowboys. Second and seven. That's Dorsett moving in motion. He was in motion. Straight ahead. White is sacked. Ball is loose and the Vikings have it. Joey Browner came up with it. Chris Dolman made the hit on Danny White and 10 at the 11. Kramer fakes. Wide open is Anthony Carter for a Viking touchdown. 11 yards for Kramer. And the Vikings take advantage of that turnover. By Walls, and is picked off by Lockhart. Walls batted it in the air. Lockhart came up with it. Looks like they're going to go, and they are. Fourth and goal at about the 1 foot line. Quarterback sneak or go to Walker. White, touchdown. Under pressure from Brooks is Kramer. Of Henry Thomas. And
they said he's never played like a rookie.
14. White. Intercepted at about the 1 yard line. Kelvin Edwards was the intended receiver. Interception made by Henderson. Three tight ends this time. Here's White. Chase. Touchdown to Walker. That was six. Kramer under pressure. 16. Just the four down linemen. Now they show blitz. But the Vikings manage to pick it up. Kramer for Carter. And he came up with the ball. Touchdown. What a catch. Second and seven. Here comes the Viking blitz. Ball slipped out of Danny White's hand.
Is that an incomplete pass or a fumble? And they've ruled it a fumble.
Minnesota leading 21-14. Nearly blocked. No good. Going to work on you. Third down now. 16. Kramer back to throw. Under pressure, ball straight up in the air. Wade Wilson is now the quarterback for Minnesota.
You know, they said that Tommy Kramer's neck is stiffening up, and I think it's from that shot of Too Tall Jones. Now watch the hit that he puts on Kramer. And if anything's going to put something in your neck, it's that kind of hit.
That's always been the case when they've ever tried, any team's tried to go with two quarterbacks. Here's Nelson, and he could be hooked to the races. Darren Nelson. Touchdown, Minnesota. Caught by Walls right at the goal line, but a 52-yard touchdown sprint by Darren Nelson. That was the cause for the fumble exchange. Rafferty's back now. Here's White. with the interception. And again, Andy White, still the quarterback. Fake is to Walker. Pass to Cosby. Cosby inside the Peterson behind White. Renfro, touchdown. Out this time to Carter, and he's got a first down and more. Dick is good. Here's White back to throw. With some protection for a while, Doug Martin finally breaks it down. First and 10 Vikings. Now under 10 minutes remain. Wilson the quarterback. Going for Carter. Who has it in front of Walls and down at the one-yard line. Touchdown. Rick Finney. Minnesota in command. Third and 13 from the 9. White in the end zone. Caught by Mike Renfro. With the Browns. Here's Danny White back to throw. Barksdale. Another first down. First down, Cowboys. White going deep to Walker. And he's got it. Herschel Walker out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Here's White back to throw. Up into the pocket. Renfro, touchdown. To play. White. Has Renfro, touchdown. And the Vikings just trying to get in field goal range. He's at the 40. Wade Wilson back to throw. Chase under pressure and down. Boy, is that ever a big sack. Well, they started the season. Viking blitz. Pass intercepted. Yes, by Isaac Holt. A diving interception. 34 seconds left to play. Wilson looking at a four-man rush. He is to throw and out, chased out of the pocket again. Here's Lewis open, and Lewis dives out of bounds, and they're in field goal range. 46 yards out with Coleman. Coleman. No good. No good. Put the turkey back in the oven, John. Wade Wilson, the quarterback. Back to throw on first down. Side caught by Carter and out of bounds. Cosby is on the move. White back to throw. Renfro away from one tackler. This split wide right. Newsom behind it. Danny White picked off. The Vikings get it right back. Picked off by Scott Studwell. Down and 10 still. Wilson. Carter. Carter slipped one tackle, another, and almost another as he gets inside. Second and 8. Too tall. Jones back in the contest. Lewis in motion. Hand off to Nelson. And Darren Nelson. Touchdown, and that's it. He might get a game ball too. That one.
Cuts back, finds just a little flaw there. Missed tackle, and then right here, touchdown.
Down or what?
Minnesota wins it 44-38 in overtime. Some contest.